Now my life's like a movie, show you hundreds of scenes. Before my whole tightest, I was 100 degrees. How my store's stressed out, all the numbers I've seen. When my soul's still hungry indeed. Hey guys, and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this series, Mr Gurvz Vlogs, we are going to be following me on my day-to-day life and vlogging what I am doing. Today we are off to a meeting with our students and our mentors at Academy to Earn, where we are going to be doing a little mentor debrief, and that's how we're starting our day today. Then we're going to go on and film some more episodes of Mr Gurvz Vlogs and also some more episodes for our YouTube channel and the other series to come.
Let's keep it real, if money talks. Then why the man they're speaking still? I heard you and her doing a thing. Nah, babe, we're just speaking still. Chill, my girl like 5'3" when she's...
Come on, take a seat. Let's begin with a summary of Academy to Earn, okay?
Since we launched in October 2019, we have done over £750,000 in revenue, alright? We've got over 10,000 enrollments onto all our online courses, teaching people multiple ways to start online businesses, from Amazon FBA to dropshipping. Within 3 years, to be able to take 10,000 enrollments, there isn't that many people able to do that, other companies able to offer that, okay?
Prior to the meeting, one of our head mentors was on his way from London, but I hadn't had a reply from him. For me, punctuality is key in Academy to Earn. So, I rang him up and this was his reply.
Yo, bro, come on, man. You told us at what, 12 o'clock when the meeting's at 12, bro.
What's that, 12? Yeah, that's why I have to make sure I'm wishing that I have my uncle's advance,
I'm not sure. Yeah, but bro, come on, you could have told us this yesterday. We could have moved the whole meeting. Bro, we paid for people to come today. They're literally going to be guest speakers coming today. Yeah, but come on, bro, it's not a link up, it's literally work, man. And it's a train, man, everyone else is here, man. But I'll leave you to it, man. You lost your opportunity. Like, you can't be expecting a salary of over 100k a year and then not turning up to the one meeting we have every year. That's just not how work works. Right, so a new feature that we recently added in the last month for our students is now we will build their stores for them. As we know, a lot of people are busy, they don't have time to build the stores and do all of the actual contextual part of the course, okay? So look, we'll now build your store for you. Me and Mansuk will work alongside you to build your store with you. And yeah, he's taking leadership in that section of store building and store creation. And how many have we done like this week? We've done 8 stores this week, and I think 2 of them have been completed and are already generating our customers and students a lot of money. With you, I want you to put 3 ideas of things you think you could provide for the academy. Okay? So yeah, I'll give you guys what? 3-4 minutes.
Let's keep it real. If money talks, then why the man they're speaking still?
What do you want to eat?
Yeah, Thai Express, man. Healthy food.
Healthy, yeah. Healthy. Thai Express, yeah.
Yeah.
T-H-A-I, yeah.
You can spell.
Calm. Found it. Oh. Sorry. Go on, add what you want. Just pass the phone around.
Made me grow quite early.
Let's see if the car's been clamped. Has it been clamped? Oh, one of my followers sent me a DM going, your car's been clamped. Clearly hasn't, man. People chat shit, let's go eat, man, come.
Which one's his?
Mine's the
cashew.
Mine's cashew.
Cashew.
Mine's pad thai.
Chili something. What did you order?
Oh, some fried rice thing, you know, I think.
Okay, probably one.
Legend.
And yours is sweet chili? Yeah. I think that's the same as me.
Do you know? No, this is my Indian wedding, isn't it? And the camera
recording. Okay, so the meeting's done. What's the plan now?
Got a surprise for them. It's time to play pool. Winner gets £1,000. Let's do it. Thinks he's better than me, so what's he doing? Let's see who wins. Hey guys, so we finished with that meeting now. It's 4:30, so that is literally a bit of the day in the life of me, okay? So I thought I'd talk to you a bit more about the channel itself, okay? So the channel's actually gonna have 5 series in it, okay? There's going to be Mr. Gurvz Vlogs, which this episode is part of. There's going to be Mr. Gurvz Gives, which is going to be part of me giving back to the community. There's going to be Mr. Gurvz Reviews, where I review 5-star hotels, food, restaurants, everything that you may want to see. Then there's going to be Mr. Gurvz Challenges, where I do challenges with other YouTubers and influencers.
Number five is actually going to be the most important one, which you guys are going to love. It's going to be Mr Gurvz Teaches, where I give you free lessons on making money online. And yeah, free knowledge on how you can start making money yourself, exactly how I do. So I guess tune into all of those. We're heading off to Creams Telford now. I'll give you a bit more information about what we're doing at Creams Telford once we get there. I got pictures in my swimming pool, real life mermaid,
bottles in my living room, blind vine hermit. We're on 3% fuel, bro, and the petrol station's 2 minutes away. I don't know if we're gonna make it. The percentage is up there, look. I'm not gonna make it, bro. We're not gonna make it at this rate. Yo, this will be sick for the vlog, though. Stranded in Birmingham. Hey, that's sick clickbait as well for the title. Let's see if we make it. Let's see if we make it, man.
Oh, let's see how much this bloody costs.
Fueling itself now.
You're living life in the future?
Bro, man's in the future, you see. You know how in Dubai they do your fuel for you?
Yeah.
There you go.
Dubai?
I've invented it, bro. Imagine having to do this every day. But it was full tank before I left London. Second full tank today. 130 bloody quid. That's someone's rent for the week.
What'd you say?
It's like someone's rent for the week. Oh God. But you know in Dubai it's cheaper to fuel supercars. I was doing Lambos there for 30 quid full tank. Yeah, cheap. So we've arrived at Creams in Telford. I'm gonna cut this episode here. Is he all right? I'm gonna cut this episode here and pause it whilst we go and film one of the episodes of Mr. Gurvz Gives Back, okay? So what we're gonna be doing in the next episode on Mr. Gurvz Gives is we're gonna be giving away 1 year's worth of dessert in partnership with Creams Telford. So I want you to wait for the next episode to get involved with that. But we're gonna pause the vlog here and we'll continue it later on. Hey guys, and welcome to the first episode of Mr. Gurvz Gives. So we just finished off shooting the episode with Creams, which is actually gonna be our next episode after this one, okay? Where we're giving away 1 year's worth of dessert in collaboration with Creams Telford, okay? Now look, the vlog's been a good one. If you wanna see more stuff like this, I want you to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you on the next video.